One of each of any of these things. It's rather disappointing, I should might say. You know what? I'll come back here after I resurrect my friend.
Consider it done. Consider it done. Consider it done.
And rest for a week. Hear you, but again, I'd like to resurrect my friend. Please tell me her, please, that is a cleric.
By Tempus, the vision speaks true. You are the heroes from my dreams. Our paths have not crossed until this day. I am Yuldare, son to Refrik, elder and shaman to the tribe of the Bear.
Yeah, Jim Cummings is really holding up a lot of different roles in this game.
The vision is why I have come to this place. Tempas has guided me to you. This I cannot say. I know only that the storm of war darkens the skies of my homeland. My people are gathering in numbers greater than any have seen for generations. A king, both new and old, has risen to lead the tribes against the Ten Towns. Already, the first snows of winter bear the dark stains of spilt blood. Wolfdane is his name. He was a great warrior from an elder tribe who was slain in battle on the eve of last season.
You don't say.
Now his body has returned from death's halls to lead my people once more as king.
Huh.
Wolfdane's flesh is but a vessel, a borrowed tool. The spirit of the new king is much, much older than the form it now inhabits. It is said that the spirit of Jared governs his body. It is this claim that has fueled the fires of vengeance among my people. The same. You know our history well.
Well, I did just learn it like a week ago.
Now, after centuries of imprisonment, Jared's spirit is free and rallies the tribes once more in a common cause. You must come to Engoro, to the great mead hall where the tribes have gathered. You alone can forestall the war between our peoples.
A
Although I am certain you are the heroes of my vision, I fear you are not yet strong enough for the task at hand. Go forth and sharpen your skills upon the field of valor. When you've grown stronger, return here and we shall speak more.
Consider it done. I'm off.
So, not a cleric. Thank you, Illmater.
Something wrong? I'm off. Watch this.
Mysteriously disappeared, including our head. But oh, come on! You can. Okay. Visiting senior priest of Illmater. Really? What level is he? Can't be. All of your things are so overpriced. You know what? Hang on. I am going to take a moment and see on the internets exactly how much it would cost to raise my reputation. Reputation. Okay. Okay. Comes aspect, shop prices, reputation losses. Okay, so my understanding is that this game doesn't really deal with reputation the way Baldur's Gate 1 and 2 dealt with it. I guess it really doesn't have any purpose. My understanding is that the only purpose is in relation to fallen paladins and rangers. So, it's really no point in even thinking about it. Fine, I guess. Just makes my job that much easier.
Consider it done.
Okay. So that must be the start of this then. Interesting. So
okay. I'm here. Consider it done.
I'm guessing reputation doesn't really affect things like
I'm off.
Pricing. In which case, I will go up here and just buy all of his level 1 scrolls. And split them between my two mages. Terribly thrilled with how stingy this game is with scrolls, but whatever, it's fine, I guess.
Watch this.
I am enjoying the music in this game.
Watch this.
Excuse me. Okay. Yes, new scrolls. So I have 800, so I should definitely get this. Don't need or want color spray. Sleep. I want that one and that one. And I can forego that one for some more second level spells. You're second level, but you're so much more powerful. Okay.
It shall be done. Of course.
Friendship is definitely going to belong to you. Try to get a spell. Why are you too far away? We should all be.
Speak your mind.
Where are you?
Consider it done. I'm off. Consider it done.
Okay.
Consider it done.
Yeah, I need to rest. Like, terribly. Guess while I'm poking along, I'll give you your knives and stabbing weapons back. I think being in a town that is essentially in the middle of the woods, you could sleep anywhere. What? Okay. Just the place I was looking for. Interesting. I should give her expeditious retreat. It only affects the caster. You know what? No, maybe I should give it to her. Sounds like an excellent defensive spell. Well, I really like the fact that all of them actually prepared.
I'm off.
Seriously? So, I can recover about 10 hit points for everyone. One hit points each. About 3 hit points each. You know what, fine. Let's see how much this recovers. Basically nothing. Super.
Watch this. Consider it done.
Now I'm broke. Fantastic. Okay, I guess even though we're broke, we can at least try, I guess, to talk to Ernst the Potter.
Watch this.
Feels nicer now than it was a while ago.
I'm off. Watch this.
How can I help? It shall be done.
Just stay back here. Everyone else will try their ranged weapons against the Yeti. And try to. There we go. Don't like how close my mage is to all this.
I will do so.
840 experience each. I'll take it.
Give the word. What do you want? Watch this.
Okay, so another thing I need to watch out for. Fantastic.
Let's watch this. Something wrong?
Okay, so I suppose I will head to Kaldahar Pass.
Watch this. Watch this. I'm off.
There. We helped.
Watch this. Watch this.
Why?
I'm off. Consider it done.
I don't think that I can. Well, let's try to sell the things so at least I can get as much rest as I need.
Watch this.
Sell the Yeti pelt. Alright, whatever.
Consider it done.
The rest of the rest that I need. Of course, it'll be interesting at whatever part of the game that I end up dual-classing all these different characters.
Watch this.
Zedrick, because of course. I swear I had a third potion around somewhere. I must have had a drink already.
I'm off. Watch this. Watch this.
Bunch of named persons in here. Okay, I think this is far enough for now. Thanks for joining me, everyone. I'll see you next time. Take care. Goodbye.